are the Barolo 2015s coming along? Can you give us a preview of what we might find in the bottle?
2015, it's a beautiful vintage. It's a beautiful wine that you can appreciate, I think, even in the beginning, but with a high potential even for the longer duration. It's a wine that pretty opulent, pretty rich, with a nice aroma of fruity in the beginning. So it's a nice balance and rich Barolo.